Welcome back to another episode of Birkenix Garage. Today we are at the Petrol Hedonism stand and they've got some really lovely cars. So let's have a look to start with this Huber Lamborghini, which you've seen before. All the wrap seems to have been removed though, so it looks so much better. Let's have a quick look at this 350Z while people are checking the Lambo, and they're gone. We can be back on the Lambo. Yeah, last time we've seen it, it's actually on a thumbnail on one of our videos, the one I had to narrate because there was so much music I couldn't do it. But yeah, stunning car, looks so much better without all the wrap on it. And the bloody size of those side vent, man. Well, yeah, stunning car. Glad to see it without all the wraps on it. Ah, exhaust slightly disappointing, maybe, eh? Maybe not all square on this, but you know, I mean, you wouldn't complain, would you? It sounds epic as well. If you go check out the Automotive Lifestyle video. Oh no, car leaving the show, it's in there. Sounds mental. Anyway, let's go back at the front and check out this 350Z. That is lovely as well. I do love those. Next to that, we've got a BMW M5. Next to this Ford Focus ST. Or is it a Fiesta? It is a Fiesta, I think. Oh, I think we've seen this actually before at Trax, maybe. Love the hydro dipping on that. Little Beamer here, very much bagged by the look of it. Next to another BMW. Follow this one there. Next to this Ford bloody Fiesta, I don't know why I'm always saying Focus. Next to this Maserati, which I'm not going to pretend I know what it is. Maybe that. Stunning car, but yeah, Maserati, I do not know them. I used to love them back when they had those specific rear red lights, but been a while since they had those headlights. Another BMW here. A Krapovic exhaust. Ooh, it's lovely. Lovely bonnet on that as well. And a nice plate. And behind it, we've got an M3 in blue, which you can follow. Next to another one.
No, it's not.
Nice white interior, not one for me, I'm too dirty. That's M4. Oh, look at that, bit of color on the exhaust tip. Next to an M3. To this lovely Jaguar convertible, I do love those. Follow it there. But yeah, lovely interior. Yeah. Next to it, we've got a black GTR. It's lovely. exhaust been done, nice and big. But again, it's kind of like the Focus RS. The tip is big, but the exhaust pipe is not actually big. I don't even think that's 3-inch pipe. Follow this one there. Stunning in all black like that door. Little carbon accent on the bonnet. Yeah, what a gorgeous car. And look at this, lovely one as well. Gorgeous, back as well. I love the Zovero Mustang any day. So cool looking. Oh, you got your sunroof, a bit of an American flag there. But yeah, Dodge does make some lunatic cars. And then a little ST here. Can follow it here. Oh, we've seen him at Automotive Lifestyle 2. Automotive Lifestyle was a petrol hedonism event, so it does make sense. But it's in this one. I don't have to bloody narrate it. Let me finish this little A1. Obviously, in their stand, the star of the show is the one of one, a Lamborghini Huber. It is really stunning. All right. So that was it for the petrol hedonism stand.